Matter. About two dozen Santa Rita inmates are on a hunger strike protesting the cafeteria food and rising commissary prices. Inmates claim rats get near the food, forcing inmates to turn to the expensive commissary, but they say snacks such as ramen cost $1.39, triple what they would in the San Francisco jail. A spokesperson for the Sheriff's Department denies that there is a hunger strike underway, and they claim commissary prices recently rose 3% due to inflation. Our